think you're a tough guy with these guns? Is that what it is?
No, but after what just happened in the bar, I thought...
You thought what? You think a gun makes you a tough guy? Let me tell you something. I see more guys with guns wet to bed than anything. It's when the other guy has a gun and he pulls his out. And then we see who the real tough guy is.
Sonny, you don't understand.
No, I do understand. This shit is not for you, and those fucking kids want to get you in trouble.
Yeah, but they're my friends, you know that.
They're jerk-offs. Look at me.